Alright, so first of all, this is very far forward from the wall. It's not even either. Second, the tank is not bolted on. It also moves on the floor. At least it's not a 504. Seat doesn't even stay up. I hate this toilet already, but at least it has a decent swirl.